Good afternoon, Pios. Today is Monday, October 31st, 2022. Guys, today is Halloween. Are you excited, Angelo?
I sure am. Are you going to do anything for Halloween?
Yep, I'm going to stay up all night watching horror movies.
Well, good luck with that.
Thank you. And with that, I'm Eliza.
And I'm Angelo.
And this is the Pioneer Press Halloween edition. All seniors, Mr. Hara will be hosting a workshop to help with your college and FAFSA applications during Saturday Academy on November 5th. Don't miss out and hope to see you there.
Hey Pios, have you heard about this event full of culture, music, and art? Have you seen posters around campus? Are you ready for the most fun events at our school?
Well, there is a special video from Hispanic Club inviting everyone to their Day of the Dead celebration coming soon. Let's watch it. Take it away, Hispanic Club.
Hispanic Club wants to invite you to our Dia de los Muertos event that will take place on Thursday, November 10th at 5 p.m. to 8 p.m. here at Western High School.
Come and enjoy. There will be delicious foods like tacos, nachos, and tamales, even incredible dance presentations from Dance and Folklorico.
Western's Day of the Dead will also have live music, creative art exhibitions from our art and Spanish classes, and even fun kid games.
Also, don't forget, there will also be our fourth annual Katrina and Katrin costume contest. Everyone is welcome to participate, and there is a prize for the best Katrina and Katrin costumes.
Winners can win up to $100 worth of ASB store credit to use and buy dance tickets, sport uniforms, and much more. So if you're interested, please make sure to get an application from Ms. Galarza in room 42.
Remember to put November 10th in your calendars, and join us for all the fun starting at 5 p.m. There will be lots of food and games, so make sure to bring your wallets, family, and friends.
We hope to see you there!
And for the big reveal, our theme this year is heavily inspired by the movie Coco from Disney.
Thank you, Hispanic Club. That looks like a ton of fun. CSF applications are now due. Turn in applications to room 54 before or after school.
Bonjour, Pios. There is a French club tomorrow at lunch in room 12. Come and find out the exciting events that are happening.
Pios, our football team completely murdered Anaheim on Friday with a score of 62-13. That means we were able to keep the bell for another year. Congratulations on bringing home the win.
And that's all we have for today, Pios.
Today's outro song is This Is Halloween by Danny Elfman. The song was in the 1993 film Nightmare Before Christmas.
And as always, Pioneers, make sure you stay connected with us on all your favorite social media platforms using @ThePioPress.
Be sure to tag us in all your favorite photos and videos using @ThePioPress.
If you would like to be featured as a wayback, throwback, or flashback, reach out to us using @ThePioPress.
And as always, Pioneers, we hope you have a marvelous,
magical,
mystical
Monday. And we hope to see you again tomorrow.
Press on, Pios!
Fingers like snakes and spiders in my hair.
This is Halloween, 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 Halloween.
In this town we call home, everyone hail to the pumpkin song.
In this town, don't we love it now? Everybody's waiting for the next surprise.